homemade face mask for removing wrinkles, acne, scars, and stains. Everyone worldwide likes to have a vibrant and glowing skin, which is why they invest countless dollars on expensive products and treatments that often do not work. However, instead of these items, you must understand that you can enhance the quality of your skin with an easy natural mix that can eliminate wrinkles, stains and scars from your face. The main ingredient of this incredible solution is honey, a sweet natural nectar produced by bees which will promote flow in your skin and improve your skin besides the various other health advantages that can improve your general health. The facial mask can battle acne, blemishes, discolorations and scars on your face and can be easily prepared. Here's how to make homemade face mask. Components: 1 teaspoon of natural honey, 1 tablespoon of ground nutmeg, 1 teaspoon of lemon juice, 1 tablespoon of powdered cinnamon. Preparation: mix all the ingredients in a bowl until you get a thick mix, and add more honey if your skin is sensitive. Honey has great soothing properties which will relieve the inflammation in your skin, however it is not suggested for clients experiencing rosacea as it dilates the blood vessels in the face. You can also add some white or green clay to the mask. Include more water if you want the mixture to be thinner. When applying the mask, make sure to prevent the location around the eyes and mouth. After application, leave it to work for 10 minutes prior to washing with warm water and finishing the treatment with a high-quality moisturizing cream. The mask needs to constantly be applied only on the impacted locations. If you're feeling slight tingling, do not stress, it's an indication that the mask is working and it will go away in a couple of minutes. Attempt the treatment yourself and all your facial skin problems will be rapidly fixed. We really hope you find this article helpful and don't forget to share it with your friends and family. Thank you for watching.